Alright, so here in the background, I got Bulletproof by Olaru, because I don't know how to pronounce her name.
Yeah.
As I talk about, I'm searching. So this is a cool film from the same director as the recently released Missing. Director Nish Chaganti. So the premise for this is David Kim becomes desperate when his 16-year-old daughter Margo disappears and an immediate police investigation leads nowhere. He soon decides to search the one place that no one else has, Margo's laptop. Hoping to trace her digital footprints, David contacts her friends and looks at photos and videos for any possible clues to her whereabouts. Yeah, so this film is cool because of the way it's shot. Like the recently released Missing, this movie is visualized through, webcam videos, phone cameras, television cameras. So it's not like traditionally shot. So the cinematography is really unique. That's like the one unique feature of this film. And also the mystery. Like this movie is really good at like adding one mystery on top of the other, but it's not like adding, not just like that, but like all the mystery really adds up at the end. Like, it's a really good emotional ending, and I'm surprised I get that feeling of emotion and satisfaction toward at the end while shot like in this, like, yeah, like while shot in the way through, yeah, like phone cameras, laptop cameras, you know, video cameras. It's a really uniquely shot film, and the story is pretty good. And because of the format of the cinematography or the way it's shot, yeah, it gives access to other characters in a very like sort of non awkward way. Like, it's not really awkward because like this guy, yeah, he can just like call and message like friends of his daughter to find out where they are, and yeah, like a lot of the communication in this film between the characters is a bit smoother, I guess. That's what I'm trying to say in that regard. So I'm not going to spoil it, but it's a pretty good mystery, and it ends up satisfying, at least for me. Yeah, so the main character is John Cho, and also in the film, Deborah Messing, Joseph Lee, Michelle Lah, Sarah Sohn, Alex Jango, Thomas Barbusco, Gage Biltoff, yeah, and directed by Anish Chaganti. So yeah, Searching is really good. I think I like it better than the recently released Missing, that's also filmed in the same format, directed by the same guy, because Searching, this film Searching, I think is a bit more straightforward and simplistic in storytelling and easier to follow. I don't know, but I like Missing, maybe because I'm nostalgic for this film, because I saw it first. I don't know. But yeah, Searching is good. Critics' consensus is on Rotten Tomatoes is Searching's timely premise and original execution are further bolstered by well-rounded characters brought to life by a talented cast. Okay. So that's all. Until then, take it easy. Peace.